Hello friends, today we are going to make this beautiful night lamp. It's very easy to make and it looks pretty decent. So let's start. For making this night lamp, you need a cardboard box. It can be any cardboard box which you have at your home. I had this one, so I have used this tripod cardboard box. Now draw the lines as shown in the video. Once you are done drawing the lines, you have to cut the cardboard from the lines which you have drawn using a paper knife. So once you are done cutting, it would look like this. It would serve as the bottom part of your lamp. Now make a rough circle at the center and using the paper knife, cut that part out. Now you have to make one rectangular part and cut it out as shown in the video. This would serve as an opening for the wire to come out. Now you have to use a permanent marker, a black marker. And again for the top part of the lamp, you have to make lines across the cardboard box and you have to cut them. So once you are done cutting, it would look like this, and the top part of the cardboard box, you have to cut it out. This part would serve as the top part of the lamp. Again, you have to use scale, and the margin should be 1 centimeter from all the sides, and you have to draw the lines so that you can cut them exactly. The rectangular part which you are seeing in the center, you have to cut that part out using the paper knife from all the four sides. See, I have done it from the three sides, and the fourth, I am doing the fourth side now. I am using this paper knife. This part would serve as the top part of your lamp. Once we are done cutting all the four sides, the top part of the lamp would look like this. See, it's 1 centimeter from all the sides. You can keep it 2 centimeter, but depends on person to person. You can keep it 1, 1.5, but you have to be symmetric from all the sides. Now using the black permanent marker, again you have to paint all the sides. See, this would be the assembly. So now we just have to fix all the sides. I have got this A4 colored printout. You can use even a white paper, A4 paper, and you can make your own drawings also. And you have to cut. After measuring all the sides, you have to cut the paper of the same size, and then you have to stick all the parts, four parts which you have cut, inside the top part of the lamp like this. This paper, you can use any paper. You can even use a white paper. You can draw something. You can even make it a starry lamp also. If you draw stars and you just cut the stars out, then it would become a starry night lamp. So a starry night lamp also is similar. The only difference is you have to cut the stars out from the all four sides. Now using the hot glue gun, just fix the lamp. Just fix the bulb holder. Just to make it too firm, I'm using a lot of hot glue so that it doesn't come out. see, it's completely stuck now. Now the top part also, you can use hot glue also. I have used hot glue, but you can use Fevicol also. You just make sure that the top part is fixed properly. Either you use hot glue or a Fevicol, it doesn't matter, but it should set properly. And the remaining part which you are seeing, the cardboard part, you just paint them with a black marker. Now you have to use LED bulbs, especially LED bulbs, because LED bulbs doesn't produce enough heat. That's it, guys. Thank you.